sharing the area of intelligent perception systems by my professor. Since 2016, he heads the intelligent vehicle and cognitive robotics sections here in Delft. In the past 15 years, he focused on visual systems. He led the multi-year pedestrian detection research efforts at Daimler, probably hear more on that, and that has been implemented in many cars already. Received impressive awards from the Netherlands Organization of Scientific